And welcome back. We gotta go talk to Captain. What the hell? Captain Ventralis. Which in itself sounds like some kind of disease. Am I headed the right way? Yes. Not in his office. Okay, still down here with the guys here. Keeping the perimeter secure. With their great automated defenses don't actually work.
Something you need?
Yes, I want to help Dr. Cohen.
I've heard about the problems in the quarantine lab. I'd like to recover the toxin cure.
God, I wish we could help those guys. I really do, but we can't risk contamination now.
It's not contagious.
Dr. Cohen says there's no risk of contamination.
All right, you want to gamble with your life, you're not under my command. I'll have the guard let you in, but he'll lock the door behind you. He'll run a full scan before I'll let you out. If there are any anomalies, you stay in there.
I don't like being trapped in there.
Great. We'll be stuck unless he decides we're healthy.
I'll radio ahead to let the guard know. Good luck.
I've got work to do.
You and me both.
You and me both. Okay, up here, right? This way. Is a secure lab part of the hot labs? I'm not even sure. What is over here? I just want to see. We can talk to the assault drone? Apparently not. Oh, decrypt.
Warning. Watchdog protocol is active.
Does that mean you're gonna shoot me? Which way? Lower level. Okay, this is how we get around. Okay. I remember seeing the scientist barracks. Couldn't get through that door. Come on in. Do 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 do. Being watchful. Right. So we go over here. We're there. Started out here. Couldn't get through this door, so we ended up taking the elevator to the science station, and that's where that floor was. So I got all this stuff to explore. If we can get through that, we can go up through all this. Restricted area, possibly. Secure lab. Oh, that's the elevator to secure lab was there. Alright. Here's the Volus that he mentioned, I guess.
You came to find out about them, didn't you?
Who are you?
And you would be?
I'm Olar. Han Olar.
Almost sounds like Han Solo. Doesn't look anything like him, though. Tell me about the aliens.
I need to know more about those things out there.
About the Rachni?
Don't screw with me. They can't be Rachni.
Yeah, and don't be spoiling things about me about Rachni, guys. In the comments, do me a favor. Shut up. Yeah, the Rachni are extinct. Say that.
The Krogan wiped them out 1,000 years ago.
They found it in a derelict ship. An egg. They're waiting since the last battles. They brought it here.
Shut up! God, you want to get us killed?
Him too, with the shut up.
I don't have any control over who lives or dies here. Do you?
If you're gonna be crazy, be the quiet kind.
Crazy? I'm sane. God, am I sane.
But not quiet. Tell me about the Rachni.
I need to know everything about the Rachni.
I told you all I can. We brought the Rachni back from the dead. In retrospect, a bad decision.
Hmm. Well, you couldn't tell me much. Can I get into maintenance?
How can I get into the maintenance area?
A team lead would have access. Like Dr. Cohen. He's in the medical bay.
Yes, we've spoke. Tell me about Benezia.
Could Matriarch Benezia survive in the hot labs?
It's possible. The specimens were sensitive to biotics.
Interesting how I get dumped out there. Your survival?
I heard you were at the hot labs. How did you make it out alive?
I killed her.
What?
Answer the question.
Doctors on Mua.
Oh.
We were going to lunch when the alarms went off. I ran into the tram and I closed the doors. She banged on the window once, then they sliced her to pieces. Her head came apart like a melon.
Oh my God.
I closed the door. I killed her.
Better her than you. Surprised there's no option here which to berate him for his cowardice. Help me beat them.
Tell me what you know. I'll make your survival mean something.
You think I want absolution? There is none.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, cool. I thought I was actually gonna go in that thing. Aid station.
You're not part of the crew.
I'm Shepard.
My name's Shepard.
Look, Plague doesn't care who you are. This lab is under quarantine.
Yeah, and we got access. Through legal means. So shut your pie hole. Finally, I succeeded at one. Ooh, the Hammer 4? Sniper rifle, though. I'm not sure if what's-his-name can use sniper rifles. Rex. Edge 3 and Kessler 3, two pistols. And it's best to... Not better than what we have. Same. Okay. I'm gonna ditch this Kessler 3. Missing a... hold on. Guess that's okay. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to... Kessler 3, get rid of. Okay. Missing a space for upgrade there. Or mod, whatever. Okie doke.
Okay, this one will get you. How can you tell jokes? So this hydrogen atom says to another hydrogen, I lost my electron.
Heard this one.
And the other hydrogen says, man, are you sure? I'm positive.
That's so stupid. Plus the fact he's laughing hysterically.
God.
And his mouth's not moving. He doesn't even want to say what you'll be. Alright, take a look. Well, through there. Through here, right? To the maintenance area? Well, I'm going into the barracks first. Interesting to see that we might be able to get it in there. Oh wait, this is the way too? Yeah.
What do you want?
I'm here to make a cure, like I've said.
I have Ventralis's permission to go in there.
Yeah, he radioed. He also said you have to prove you're not contaminated to get out.
Uh-huh.
You got a death wish? You should stand watches on the barricade.
And ask for your opinion, soldier. We have a job to do. Xenobiology database. Metagels. So, wait. This is our metagel? We can't have more than 6, right? So I should stop trying to get it, because we're wasting it. Nothing in here. Let's see if anything else is in those rooms. Secure storage locker. Average? Oh, this is gonna be tough. Probably gonna end up failing this one, guys. Oh, crap. See what I mean? Ah, took too long. Metagel. Okay. Shotgun, assault rifle, and sniper. Scimitar and Banshee. Scimitar 3 is what we're using. He's using. Banshee is not as good as what we're using. It's a little more accurate, but a lot less damage. I'm not sure if he can use sniper rifles or not. I guess we'll give him one. We'll give him the best one. Which so far looks like this hammer 4. 1, 10. Okay, not that one. Well, we have a... Yeah. A lot of Omnigel potential here. Avenger 3. He has an hammer too. We're going to be using this. Okay. Sighting. Anti-personnel rounds. Okay. Done. Alright. Let's go check out this database here before we start trying to become a scientist. Codex. Non-sapient creatures.
After the Geth secure a location, they round up and impale dead and living bodies on mechanical spikes. The spikes rapidly transform these victims into withered husks, extracting water and trace minerals, and replacing them with cybernetics. The cybernetics reanimate the lifeless flesh and tissue, transforming the bodies into mindless killing machines. Some Alliance soldiers refer to the husk-generating spikes as dragon's teeth, a reference to the mythological berserkers who sprang up from the earth wherever the teeth of the dragon Eris were planted. Dragon's teeth and husks bear little resemblance to other pieces of Geth technology. No one is sure why a synthetic race would bother to drain the minuscule amount of recoverable resources from organic corpses, though the value of reusing them as shock troops is obvious.
Certainly is. I've probably looked at this before, but it's been a while, so I don't remember, and anyway, why the hell not? Thresher Maws.
Thresher Maws are subterranean carnivores that spend their entire lives eating or searching for something to eat.
Like
Threshers
sharks.
Reproduce via spores that can lie dormant for millennia, yet are robust enough to survive prolonged periods in deep space and atmospheric reentry. As a result, Thresher spores appear on many worlds, spread by previous generations of space travelers. The body of a Thresher never entirely leaves the ground. Only the head and tentacles erupt from the earth to attack. In addition to physical attacks, Threshers have the ability to project toxic chemicals and emit bursts of infrasound as a shockwave weapon. The Alliance first encountered Threshers on the colony of Akuz in 2177. After contact was lost with the Pioneer team, Marine units were deployed to investigate. The shore parties were set upon by hungry Threshers, and nearly the entire assault force was killed. Alliance forces recommend engaging Threshers with vehicle-mounted heavy weapons.
Yeah, really, those things majorly nasty. Non-council races. Geth hoppers. Is this what? And nothing else is lit up. The Geth models, collectively dubbed hoppers by Alliance forces, are electronic warfare platforms. They can project electromagnetic radiation across a broad spectrum as an offensive weapon. They can also perform cyber warfare attacks against the onboard computers of body armor, hard suits, and weapons, adversely affecting their performance. The structure of hoppers consists of an advanced and highly elastic artificial muscle material. This allows a hopper to compress its entire body for powerful leaps. Hoppers also have thousands of molecule-scale barbs on the surface of their hands and feet, which are used to cling to walls and ceilings. Hoppers are very difficult targets, leaping from one surface to another in rapid succession. Yes, we've encountered a few of them, I believe. They're on the walls like spiders. The Quarians have no record of any Geth models similar to Hoppers. This new morphotype must have been developed over the last 300 years by the Geth themselves. This is troubling proof that the Geth are continuing to move towards technological singularity. Experts in synthetic life are intrigued that Hoppers appear to be even more organic than the baseline Geth. The identified subtypes of Hopper have been codenamed Sapper, Stalker, and Ghost. Well, you know what? They've got to be taking the organic material from these... If I can get out of this. From the spikes, the dragon teeth that we just read about.
After the Geth secure a location, they round up and impale dead and living bodies on mechanical spikes. The spikes rapidly transform these victims into withered husks.
No one is sure why, blah, 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 blah.
Trace minerals and replacing them with cybernetics.
Yep. I think that's it. Start mixing. What am I doing up here? Something. Oh. Miss this. Oops. Ugh. Reaper 2, Cypher Tool 2, Omni Tool, and Sniper Rifle. Got experience here. Reaper 3, rather. Not as good as what we have. It's an amp. Mm. What am I supposed to be doing here? How do I? I don't understand. Evidently, I can't do anything until I hit start mixing, and then what? Can I move these? What? Research notes. We've isolated four chemicals that could be combined to counteract the toxin. They must be mixed in precise quantities. As each chemical is poured, the equipment will mark the minimum and maximum amount that will work. Too little or too much will spoil the result. Am I supposed to find these chemicals somewhere? I'm not sure the arrows here, if or how I can move them. I'm using all kinds of keys here. It says something about four chemical... Sealed section. Hmm. Don't understand. Start mixing and then what? Am I supposed to hit it when it reaches the arrow? Well, I can do that. Not too soon. Is it? I think I can do that. When it's between the arrows, maybe?
Your mission ends here, Shepard.
What?
We'll see about that, bitch.
Tell her, Rex! Where's the guard?
What happened to Ventralis's man? I didn't have permission to come in. He got in my way. I was ordered to eliminate you should the opportunity arise. And here you are, trapped in this lab.
Huh.
Weapons free!
Now it gets fun!
Hold on. I should probably just take cover anyway. Throw? Am I even close enough? Oh, did you guys take care of it? Jeez, I barely did anything. Well, were we interrupted? Did we make the cure or what?
I'm wearing an environmental suit and I'm still freezing.
You've got the cure. Return it to Dr. Cohen in the infirmary. Well, that was easy. Okay. Except for being attacked, and that was still easy. He did. She kill everyone else around here?
They came out of there.
The gas?
You mean the inorganics the Asari had with her?
Venezia brought them with her.
I'll be leaving now.
Yeah.
You were attacked by Geth in the quarantine lab. Han Olar told you they came from the sealed maintenance area. Dr. Cohen might be able to help you get inside. Okay. Where's the guy who was laying here? What is this? The barracks? Oh, to the mess hall. Can we get to the mess hall? Just for the hell of it. There might be not be somewhere we want to go yet, but I don't know. Oh, we've been here. We just came from here. Well, this is the medical bay downstairs. I don't even know. We need to get to... Yeah, this is downstairs medical. Okay. Got confused for a second. Wait, is it? Yeah.
pleasant to see you well.
I'll see you later.
Grimly. I will hope it is so.
Yeah. So will I. Cohen is here. Somewhere.
What's on your mind?
I'll talk to you later.
Remember to report any suspicious noises.
I'm not sure this map is showing me the right Cohen's not there. That's Potosi. Cohen should be down here. Yeah, what the hell?
Is that the cure? You did it?
Did he set us up? Asari attacked me.
That Asari scientist, the one in the mess hall? She just tried to kill us.
Molestia? That's unbelievable. I don't know much about her. She arrived a month ago. One of the shareholders pulled strings to get her here.
Seemed nervous.
Let me guess. Saren the Spectre.
Yes. I think that was the name. I don't pay attention to the other research teams. Look. The guards, they've been more on edge since you got here. I think they were expecting you. And there are more labs in the back. The guards won't even let me back there. Just people with clearance.
I'm going to hurt someone. Speaking of that back area.
What about the maintenance area? Do you have access to that?
The maintenance area? Yes. Take my pass. But there's just snow back there. Let me see that file. An extension on Philip's work? I thought he was on the right track. I can't thank you enough that... Oh, God, what a cliche. You saved their lives, do you know that?
Got any medigel? We're full, aren't we?
Could you spare a few medical packs? They're worth their weight in gold up here.
You didn't get these from me. Ventralis wanted them saved for his people. I need to administer this. Thanks again.
Metagel zero, yeah, we're full. Paragon, plus 24. And we leveled up. Does that mean everyone leveled up? Hell yeah! Okay. Tally, yeah. Unlock hacking. I haven't even messed with this yet. Temporarily drives basic robotic enemies berserk, so will attack anything nearby, including their former allies. Huh. Will she automatically use that in combat, or I have to tell her to? Let me just take another one of these anyway. And Rex. I have more value for him for his expertise with weaponry, so let's advance that. What's this about this Krogan Battlemaster? Nice. Well, that's melee damage. Get here, we can equip heavy armor. Let's just give him that. And myself. So she can use shotguns now. Tactical armor. I don't remember seeing tactical armor. Spectre training. Increases the damage and duration of all your powers and attacks by 3.5%. Health by 7.5%. Maximum accuracy by 7%. That's pretty sweet. Regenerator extra. And if we get this, advanced unity restores dead squad members with 20% health and 60% shields. I think for now we're just gonna go here and here. Spectral training, baby.
Seem to be coming along well.
They don't look much better.
It'll take time for them to recover. They're through the worst.
Good news. I'll see you around.
Of course. Be careful.
Resting peacefully. I guess ditto here. Can't look at that one. Alright, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. And enduring, grow strong.